You know, you don't have to get your hands dirty to clean dirty aquarium substrate. Drill a bunch of small holes in the bottom of a bucket. Then put that bucket somewhere where it can drain, like a flower bed. And fill it up with the substrate and rinse it down with the hose. When it comes out clean, you know you're done. Then sit it in the sun to dry. Subscribe if you like keeping your hands clean.